Yeah, that'd be cool. Absolutely. And so I turned around and faced the wall where the speaker was, and everybody was behind me, and played me this song, and I got to the, like, halfway through the first chorus, and I was bawling like a baby, and I just stopped. That was the biggest belch I've ever heard. That was crazy. So, as I sit there,
Mom, you promised that if I would bring you here and you could see Garth Brooks, you would not.
Sometimes you just can't hold it in. I get it. And Daddy was like, come on, to the ship. Alright, I'm halfway through the first chorus. Never heard this song before. I bawled like a baby. I stopped the song and I said, are you sure you're pitching this to me? Because I don't want to hear another word, like another second of this. If you're, well, we do have some action on it. I was like, so anyway, talking about a song that changes your life, I don't mean change my life like I had a number one hit out of it, or it brought people to my show, or anything like that. I mean, I stand in a meet and greet every night, and every night somebody comes up to me, and they're in a place in their life, or they have a story, or they have a kid, or they have a moment to where they are truly moved by this song that I found. And it makes me every single day be so appreciative of my healthy two little boys and my healthy wife. Like, beyond what I can do explain to you. So every day this song continues to change my life. And talk about a song that doesn't get old. Jesse, thank you so much for writing this song.
And we gave so much support and help to the veterans and their families. And thank you for singing it with, like I said, the soul, because we could have been a lot of great singers, but you know, we knew no one would sing it, and just with the emotion that we needed for this song. So you did it perfectly. Thank you.
Anybody could have sung this song.
No, nobody could. This is your song forever. Oh.
89 cents in the ashtray. Half of your bottle of Gatorade rolling in the full bowl. That dirty Braves cap on the dash. Dog tags hanging from the rear view. Half of your bottle of Gatorade rolling in the full bowl. Dog on the dash. This thing burns gas like crazy. That's alright. People got their ways of coping, and I got mine. I drive you to run. Back road. I hope you don't mind, I know you don't mind when I drive your truck.